Colombian authorities are calling this landfill outside Medellin the largest urban mass grave in the world. This is the site where prosecutors believe victims of the Colombian civil conflict were buried 10 to 15 years ago. Banners with the pictures of the missing were shown Monday during a ceremony marking the beginning of excavations to find the victims.
Sentimientos encontrados, ¿cierto?
I have mixed feelings about this, this victim's relative says. On the one hand, this gives us hope in a sea of impunity. On the other hand, it's also painful because it makes us think of the ones we lost. Colombian authorities say nearly 100 victims could be buried at the landfill. Human rights organizations say the figure could be as high as 300.
Es la posibilidad de reparar simbólicamente.
This is about honoring the victims' relatives' right to know the truth, Colombian Interior Minister Juan Fernando Cristo said. Our goal is to begin here in Medellin and replicate this throughout Colombia. Authorities chose this site for excavation after hearing eyewitness statements from several former paramilitary hitmen who are now in prison. During the worst years of the Colombian Civil War, two leftist rebel groups, right-wing paramilitaries and government forces, fought each other. Officials believe hundreds of thousands of people were killed in the conflict during the last half century.